Legs crossed means that I protect what is most dear to me. The legs are crossed usually by people finding themselves in the company of strangers. They feel vulnerable and entertain no sense of mutual trust. The crossed legs of a woman mean that she remains with the company, but closes the access to her. If both legs and arms are crossed, all talk is useless. The man's crossed legs are a protection of manly assets and a sign of uncertainty.